Hello, it's me. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So, on this video, if you couldn't tell by the title, I'm going to be doing some fun quizzes to see if BuzzFeed can really read my mind. Because they can. I take these quizzes all the time, and they're usually right, and I don't know how they do it, but I'm going to take you on this journey with me, and we can discover how BuzzFeed is clearly a witch, and I approve. So, this quiz is, rate these popular baby names and we'll guess your birth order. Spoiler, I'm an only child. So, let's see if they can get that right. Alright, and you should answer along too and see if it gets it right for you. How do you feel about this name? Abigail. There's a little scale here. You could sit to the left as hate it or love it. I'm going to go more towards Abigail. Abby. I like the name Abby, so I'm going to go a little bit towards love it. But, not all the way. It's cute. How do you feel about the name Ava? Ava. I kind of don't like it as much because I don't know. I think it's too short. I like long names that you can shorten if you want and then have a nickname. Fine. My name's Catherine, but a lot of people call me Kathy. I even had one 7th grade school teacher call me Cat for a whole year. That was a weird time. So, I like options. So, Ava's getting towards the not-like side. How do you feel about this name? Benjamin. Too common. Don't like it. It's like a middle one, though. How do you feel about this name? Charlotte. Oh, I love that name. There's a lot of nice Charlottes out there. So we're going to go closer to love it, but not all the way there. How do you feel about this name? Elijah. I like the way it sounds. So we're going to go love it, but not all the way. A little less than Charlotte. All right, move that over. How do you feel about this name? Emily. Yeah, too common. Lower. Lower towards I hate, but it's more like a dislike. I wouldn't name my kid that if I had a kid or was going to have kids, but it's a cute name. Same thing with Emma, which is the next one. We're going down to hate it, but don't hate it. How do you feel about this name? Ethan. I don't like that name for some reason. Ethan. There's something about the way certain names come off the tip of your tongue that just sounds it's not a good one. Next, Harper. Oh, that's pretty. I knew a Harper once. She's still alive and doing just fine with her life. She's a dancer. So that's going towards love it. Isabella. This one is a very common name, but I like it because you could call her Belle, you could call her Bella, you could call her Izzy. So that's going towards the love it, right up there with Charlotte. How do you feel about this name? Jacob. Common. Getting a nick downed. Oh wait, it automatically went all the way towards love it. No. Okay. How do you feel about this name, James? Ooh, I love this name, but it's so overused. So I'm gonna go just a tick over to love it. How do you feel about this name, Liam? Sorry. All I'm thinking of right now is Liam Payne, which his middle name is actually James. sorry, just got a little excited there. Liam, we're gonna go towards loves it because you know why. Alright, moving on. How do you feel about this name? Mason. I don't like it. Mason reminds me of a mason jar. Maybe it doesn't remind you of that if you're not from the South, or I'm not from the South, but literally I'm drinking out of a mason jar right now. No, thank you. Next, how do you feel about this name, Mia? Mia, it's cute. I'm gonna go with a little loves it. How do you feel about this name, Michael? Too common. Going down. How do you feel about this name, Noah? Going down to, I just don't like the way it sounds, Noah. No, it's not exciting. There's no E sound in there. which ease, make you like kind of smile, and Noah, he's just, we're moving on now. Ooh, how do you feel about this name? Olivia. So there is a song called Olivia. So just because of that, I think I'm going to have to go towards liking it a lot. I love it. Because I live for you, I long for you, Olivia. Moving on. How do you feel about this name? Sophia. Okay. Ugh, Liam Payne's ex-girlfriend. Sophia, I'm going towards hate it, just mainly because I think that's one of those names that sounds really cute when you're a kid, when you're a baby, or you're when you're a child, and then as soon as you start to get older, it's like, I don't know. Like, how can you, like, if you're, like, a lawyer, and you're trying to, you know, present yourself and have people take you seriously, you're just like, oh yes, hi, my name is Sophia, you know? I don't know, it's just, moving on, next one, doesn't matter. How do you feel about this name, William? Classic, you know, it's fine. This thing, smack that in the middle. Don't love it, don't hate it. It's just whatever, it's there. You got the youngest child. Oh, BuzzFeed, you're wrong. I outsmarted you. I outwitched you. Well, I finished this quiz faster than I did all the others, and I still have more time. Let me see if I can find another one real quick. So... whatever. In the comments down below, why don't you tell me what birth order you are? Youngest, oldest, middle, only child? How many siblings do you have? I'm always really interested to find that out. I was watching a video the other day of Manny Gabrielle. Okay, I don't like, sorry, just started watching his videos. Manny, Gabrielle, Nikita, and Laura. And they were actually talking about how they all came from really big families, and they found really interesting their dynamic. Like, they got along really well. They all had a similar upbringing. And then 2 seconds later, when that video was over, I was actually watching Jeffree Star and Tana Mojo's video, and they're both only childs, and they get along super well. So I kind of always wonder if that, like, similar signs kind of seem to flock together, people with similar backgrounds, or when you grow up a certain way, seem to go together. So let me know if you have any of the same kind of experiences. Like, I'm a Scorpio, and my friends tend to usually be either Libras or Sagittariuses, which is the sign before me and the sign right after me. And then Taurus, which is the exact opposite sign of me. So I don't know, you know, there's something to it. You're born at the time you are for a reason, and things happen for a reason, and people that come into your life, it's not a coincidence that you guys all seem to have things in common. Or it's not, that's probably why they stay in your life, because you guys have stuff in common. Oh, I miss my friends. Anyways, let me know what you are down below. Let me know what you are. He, she, it, alien. I really want to, like, wonder what, like, what that's all about, or, like, what you can go by. Like, is it limitless? Can you go by anything? Would Shane Dawson, like, say, like, I want to go as trash, I want to be, or pig? What's your pronoun? Pig. What's your pronoun? Trash. I know Jeffree Star is, like, alien or ew. That was so funny. Oh, I'm just rambling now. Sorry for the sickness. But yes, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like me doing these quiz videos, let me know. Also, if you know how to combine screens while you're editing, also let me know, because I would love to do my videos like that. I just have no idea how to do it. I'm sure I could Google it. Any which way, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to comment and subscribe, and I'll go check out your channel. And I think that's about it. Okay. I'm going now. All right, thanks. Love you guys. Take care of yourselves. Bye.